Students at schools like this one in Shawnee will no longer miss a full lunch due to economic need. On Monday night, board members of the Shawnee Mission School District voted unanimously to approve plans to feed full lunches to students such as these at Ryan Benninghoven Elementary to eat multi-item lunches instead of the grilled cheese sandwich and milk, which is the provision the district used to give students with a negative balance in their lunch accounts. In many cases, that modest meal led to bullying by students who had the full meals.
We just don't know the circumstances, so why put the child in that situation?
Nancy Kokenauer is the district's director of food service. On Monday night, she told the district school board there were roughly $5,800 in unpaid lunch debts last school year.
Knowing that the kids have no impact on whether they have lunch money or not, it's really the parent. And we're putting a child in a situation they have no control over.
When this new plan begins on November 1st, parents will still be required to pay at the end of the year, but students won't be denied their meals. District Superintendent Mike Fulton has heard from critics who say this will be more expensive and it might be easily abused.
We will be able to provide to you monthly reports of how we're doing. If, for example, we start to see a negative fiscal impact, you'll know long before it becomes any kind of a major issue.
Kokenauer also says district leaders believe this will have a reciprocal effect in the classroom, and students who are well fed will learn more effectively as well. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.